My name is Hevar Hamid, and his is Samal Akash. We come from Salahaddin Ayyubi School in Slimani. Our project's aim is to make an economic and cheap air conditioner that a poor family or a poor person can afford for himself. This air conditioner can also be an air freshener by putting some perfume in it, and we can also put some soft drinks in it so it will be a refrigerator. We can also put ice in here so the air goes in and it will be coldened by the ice, and then the cold air will come out from the pipe. Next, we can put some upgrades to it. We can use a battery fan, or we can use some pipes under so it can exhaust the water from the ice. So we can also hold it and pick it up and take it for picnics. So there it will also work if you use a battery taking fan.